Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I am Aliza, your pre-primary facilitator from Millennium Family. Children, you all have done patterns. Yes, and now we start alphabets. So, what is the first alphabet? Yes, let me show you. Yeah, this is small a. And this is written in cursive pattern. Okay, so what is the sound of a? A sounds? Ah, very good. And can you tell me anything that starts with the sound A? Yes, A. Your favorite fruit? Apple. Yes, there are more words that you can think and you can say. So children, this is our worksheet. And here we will practice how we write A. Okay? And here we can write date over here. Yes. And here you can see dots. Yes. And one thing, you have to be very careful. You have to write this A within central these two lines only. Can you see these four lines? Yes. The first one is red, then blue, again blue, and then red. And you have to write this letter within these two central lines. Yes. Okay, very good. Now I will tell you how you have to trace the letter. We start with this blue line. Okay. Go slant up and then turn. And again you have to come back. Yes, you have to draw C and then close its mouth. Come back and make it tail. Yes, once more we'll practice. Again, go slant. You have to go slant. And you see where I am putting my pencil? On this blue line. Yes, go up, make curve, then again come back without breaking the line. Make C, close its mouth, come back and make its tail. Yes, this is my small a. Children, after prayer practicing on dots, we have to write ourselves. Yes, so here how we are going to write ourselves. Slant line, go up, then curve, make C, come back and make C, close its mouth, come down and make its tail. Once more, go up slant, curve, make C, close its mouth, come down and make its tail. Children, complete your worksheet and send a picture to your teacher. Bye.